Hey guys, we're going to do a little mini project, and it's an informational poster. You can pick any topic from your study of history. This topic was the Russo-Japanese War. You're gonna put a title at the top, do a graphic, and then 10 facts, and your name and class period on it. You can also, do bubble letters, make some sort of political cartoon. I've got two nuclear missiles here and some sort of dialogue between them in the world. Now, if you wanna do it on computer paper, you can. Here's Toussaint Louverture, 10 facts, and the student name at the bottom. You can pick any topic from your study of history. And to turn it in, you can bring it to class, or you can turn your camera on and show it to me, or you can email me your project. All right, thanks.